Oh my gosh, I'm so excited, but I'm also nervous. I don't think I've ever gone live on my main page of Facebook. And I'm just really excited though to talk to you today about something that's so important to me. So here we go. I will do anything, by the way, for a good cause. And so I wanted to share something really exciting with you. So you may hate me already this week because I'm filling your feed with my March of Dimes book drive, but I've got something in it for you today. There is something I'm going to announce at the end of this video that you will want to be a part of, I promise. First of all, if you happen to miss all of the posts about this, Usborne Books & More, the company that I've worked for over 12 years, has partnered with March of Dimes to give sweet preemie NICU babies and their families free new books to read. I have a big goal of hitting $1,000 by tomorrow. It's crazy big. I'm scared I won't make it, for real. Haven't been sleeping well this week in trying to get to more of you and also get the word out and about how to hit that amount in such a short amount of time. But if you can donate any amount of money, I would be so grateful. I'm so thankful to those of you who have already jumped on and donated. Seriously, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for just being some of my first who have donated. So if you can't donate, please share some of my posts with others. I would love to just share it all around. Hi, Tabitha. So awesome. Thanks. Okay, so if you can't donate, share my post with others. Share the link. People can donate on my YouCaring link, or they can purchase books for their family, which will be matched at 50%, meaning a $100 order would provide $50 worth of books to March of Dimes. And all the commission I make, I will donate as well to the other worthy causes of March of Dimes. So sorry, I'm just updating this so I can, so everyone can see this. Okay, so I would appreciate it. So just, you know, this really hits home to me too, because over 8 years ago, I had my sweet Aiden, and in the middle of the night after having him at 2 a.m., they woke me up. They woke me up to tell me they were moving my sweet new baby to the NICU because of blood sugar problems. I didn't sleep a wink after that, really. I didn't. Thankfully, his stay was really short-lived and only a bit longer than my own stay, but I had that small vision of what it's like to have an unstable baby and be scared. One of the best ways for parents to bond with their kids is through reading. I preach about it every freaking day, okay? It's just the truth. So what better way to fill the days and weeks of having a baby in the NICU than to read to children? A lot of parents just don't know that they should do it. Not only that, but critical brain development is going on, and that's helped by hearing a sweet voice read a book to a baby. So also they're starting this awesome trend of reading daily to their kids. So this can make such a difference in so many lives. Also, reading has such a calming effect on parents and siblings. So if you can't donate to this amazing cause, would you just read to your kids for me today? I would love it. I promise it will be worth the minutes that you spend on it, and I'll do the same, okay? Because sometimes even I need to improve my reading, even though I'm the book lady. Okay, so I promise there was something in it for you, and there really is. If we reach a $1,000 goal by tomorrow, there's something in it for you. And actually, I'm going to do this no matter what, by the way. Even if we don't reach the 1,000, I'm doing it. But then there's something else if we do reach the 1,000, okay? So the first 50 people that donate a suggested $20, if you can donate more, please do, because I really want to hit that, and we want to be able to share all of these books and money with March of Dimes. But anyhow, anyone that donates a suggested $20 to this, I have a special event for you. If your family can't afford that much, I understand. Just do any donation, and I want you to be a part of this. But the first 50 that get on and do it, the children will be welcome to a special face-to-face video chat with Santa. And I don't mean just any Santa. It's this Santa. You may have seen this before. If you've seen this painting, if you're familiar with Greg Olson's art, this is the Santa. I actually know him, for real. I know him, just like Buddy the Elf says, right? I know Santa, and I love him. He's such a kind person. Well, I headed over to the North Pole this morning. It was a quick, you know, quick little visit with Santa, and he is going to do a live chat with the first 50 donors towards my March of Dimes drive. And it will be a special face-to-face. You'll be able to just get on with your phone, and your kids will see Santa, and he will see them, and he will read a book. He will read a book to your kids, and he will name them on his nice list. Now, it's going to be his nice list so far. So if you still need to hang that over their heads and light a fire under them this year, you can still do it. I am not going to extinguish that by putting them on the nice list forever. Okay. But they can come and see him face to face. Okay. So let's say you either don't have kids. By the way, if you know any kids, so let's say you're an aunt or an uncle and would like to be a part of this, you can have your nieces or nephews come and be online with Santa. I would love that. Okay, so for those that don't have kids or just like to see me in public humiliation, I will be doing something else. So when we reach the $1,000 goal before tomorrow, so this is the $1,000 apart from, I'm getting tongue-tied. I should never do lives. I should prepare. Okay, so I'm going to be doing something when we hit the $1,000 by tomorrow at midnight. Okay, I'm going to come on live and sing. I do not have a good singing voice, so you can come and laugh at me all you like. I will come with bells on in my ugly Christmas sweater from Walmart, no less. I bought it. It like has a flip up. Oh, I meant to bring it. Sequins thing. It's ugly. I will be on here live singing to you, and the person that donates the biggest amount can choose the song that I will sing. All right. So I will do that for this because it is such an important book drive and I'm so excited about it. So thank you for your friendship, by the way, and your patience with me with all these posts. Please spread the word. I appreciate it. I love you and thank you and Merry, Merry, Merry Christmas. Thank you. By the way, just crying because I love this and I love reading. And I just can't get to enough kids to help them to learn to read. And I know this will affect so many children and set such a great trend for reading in their lives. And I appreciate all that you do with your kids in your life and loving them and caring for them and reading to them. You're making such a difference. And though today you may not feel like you're doing everything perfectly as a parent, I never do, right? But I know that you're making a difference and that you're loving your kids and you're doing what you can for them. So I love you and I'm so grateful for your friendship and have a beautiful, beautiful December 7th. Goodbye.